Well, hello, audience. Welcome back. And as you can notice, Jack is running into the door. Now I'm just gonna slip right on by. So I decided not to complete Mia's recording because it was annoying the hell out of me that I couldn't go around Margaret. So I thought, I'm just gonna go exploring around the house. The moment I got to the bathroom, shirtless Jack came out and tried to tear my head off. So now he's following me around the house absolutely everywhere. So I'm just gonna go back upstairs because I fell by accident. Oh, my God! Wow!
You're wasting your time!
Okay. Okay. Alright. You... Oh, okay! I actually needed to go this way anyway. Thank you so much, Jack. See you later! Peace! Alright, let's go through this. Bye! I'm not dealing with your bullshit today.
You won't be long before I find you and kill you!
Alright, where do we have to go? I need to find all three pieces of the Cerberus statue to live. I think I already collected the one that was in there. I remember one being in there, so I believe I did that one. Whoop. Is that Jack? No, Jack is downstairs. Okay. But basically, I'm trying to figure out where to get the rest of these dog heads so I can get outside there where Mia was. That is going to be... Can I open this? Yes, I did already. Okay, cool. Uh-huh. Wonder... Oop. What's in my inventory? I have a clock pendulum taken from a clock. The word living room is written on it. So let's... I wonder if I have to go to the living room. This is the dining room. That's the kitchen. Oh, there's a clock. Okay, cool. Hello.
Don't find you, right? I do.
That sounds really rapey. There we go. I want that. Okay, so now I have to find one more. Woo-hoo-hoo!
Howdy.
You didn't see me. No, you didn't. Okay, maybe you did. Oh. Why did you do that?
God damn it!
To be fair, you did that yourself. You didn't have any prompting from me. Oh, he's running. I can hear him. He's running. Ooh, he's running. I'm gonna get hit. Oh. That's a block. Okay. No. Gonna lock myself in here. Bye. Come on, Jack. Oh, nope. Up there? Nope. All right, cool. You can take that back. I will be getting that later, I'm sure. Let's see. Alright. This needs an eagle shadow art. Let's see. What does this do? Nothing. I have nothing. Okay. That is entirely not useful to me. Let's go upstairs, guys. That's a snaky room arm thing. Here. Ooh. Ooh, you're pretty. Evelyn. I don't want to answer that. Alright, so this means we gotta go find more stuff. Also another snake room. See up here? Yes.
You can't hide from me, boy.
I just did. I closed the door on your bitch ass. All right. What's up here? Did I collect? Oop, game was loading. Do I need anything else from up here. Possibly.
Ethan!
I can't tell. The terrible part is I can't tell if he's in a room doing that, or he's in that little hallway that circles out back. Let me check what's in my inventory right now. So I have the Mia tape, which I actually want to play. I have the blue dog head. I need keys. Definitely need some keys. Alright, let's see if he's out here. Okay, definitely he's out here. Fuck that. Where have I not been? Let me put the dog heads in the door now. Maybe that's gonna give me something for later. Can he be here? I don't think he can be here, right? In this... I mean, I don't see why not, actually. Probably gonna come down and be like, hey, Ethan, I've noticed. No way out, you know. It's my dog heads. Okay, I'm missing one. Can I open this door? That is a nip. Alright, this I already did. Okay, I need a statue. You can't smell shit. I need a statue for this. Oh, is that it? Is that it? Oh yes, I can see the hawk forming. Caca! Excellent! Alright, so I guess I get the dog head now. Oop. Or that can happen.
Who builds this shit?
Who builds this shit? Excellent. Ooh. Why would you build this so narrow? Come on, you could squeeze a few more inches to make this a comfortable enough space to pass through. Oh, it's dirty as shit too. Oh, that's nasty. Oh. Alright. Ooh, my god, you guys, I was so scared. I'm like, do I have to kill this deer? Oh, thank you. Alright, so this is like a little hunting area, a trophy area. Let's see. Oh. What was that? Oh, I thought a little icon popped up, never mind. Chem fluid! Oh, that was just the door, okay. More chem fluid. And that's fine. Let's see. Psychostimulants. Let's see. Knife. Chunk. Handgun ammo. Ooh. Ooh, this is another one of those doors I need a special key for, I guess. Alright. I wanna see what that thing was that came up here. Am I going nuts? I thought I saw something. Alright, never mind. Bathroom. In here? Oh, yeah. He doesn't use water for that. At all. Ooh! Oh, what's this? I can't quite read that. And the fuck is that? What is that? It's like a... like a really... what the hell is that? Okay. Alright, come on. June 14, vacationing husband and wife. The husband was a success. He's the 12th. Unfortunately, the wife was no good, so we'll just get rid of her. July 7, three college girls. They're all rotten. Lucas is a damn idiot. August 13, homeless man. Turned in 3 days. He's the 13th. What? Turned into what? Like what Mia was? What, the little creepy... why would they want more of that? What's the not useful. Yeah, that's not useful. Well, what are you gonna do? Let's see. Oh, maybe this one has a lockpick. Lockpick? Oh! What the fuck? Okay. Gunpowder. I regret that decision. Thank you, anti-coin. I can hear it. Alright, let's open this. What the fuck? Oh, it's all squishy! Oh, it's all squishy! Oh, I hate squishy noises! Ah, I hate this! What the fuck is that? Oh, you are so ugly! Oh, but you're so easy to kill. Oh, okay. You're dead, right? Are you gonna revive? You're not like Jack, are you? I think he's scared. Oh my god, you guys, I don't want to be here anymore. Oh, the noises! Are so gross. Oh. Oh, a scorpion door. Okay. Oh. Oh my god, the noises. Oh. Ugh. Okay, a little cleaner. I take that back. Oh. Oh. That's not okay. Oh. Oh, this is so much cleaner. We can deal with this. What would you like from me? I don't have a lockpick, but I can save. Dear Courtney, those bastards are looking for me, but maybe this gives you a chance to escape. To escape, you have to find the reliefs shaped like dog heads. I saw one of the heads in dissection room underground. Get it, it's the key out of here. Dissection room? Why do you want to dissect people? What the fuck is your problem? Alright. Let's just save. Alright. Let's see. Email. I'll play this later, I guess. Ancient coins. I don't really need those. Psychostimulants. Probably gonna need that. Gunpowder. Shotgun shells. I'll deal with that in a bit. What I really need is a scorpion key, I think. Let's see. Gunpowder and chem fluid. I have enough for that. Let's do that. And for that. There we go. So now I have more than enough bullets, and I've got healing, which is probably gonna be a big help if I see any one of those sewage people. Ugh. Okay. Oop! Okay, no, I thought that was a footprint. Oh! Oh my god. Oh, the noises! Oh, the noises, okay. Ooh. Oh, this is gross as fuck. Oh. Why would you have this under your house? What the fuck is- Woo! Okay. Okay, stop. Whatever you're- Why are you up in my face? Okay. Block that one. Oop. Don't waste bullets. Bullets are very precious. There we go. Alright, so you guys take about 3 or 4 headshots to kill, which that's not bad. I can deal with that. Okay. Workshop. Locked from the other side. Fantastic. What's over- Oh. They wanted to keep something inside. Oh, I thought that was a monster noise for a second. I'm like, that's new! What the fuck is that? Boxes. I like you. Yay! Processing area map. Whoop. Okay. Yeah. Can't get ammo. Whoop. Herb. Antique coin, nice. Okay. Oh, I can hear them. Oh, I can hear them. They're like kind of noises. Oh, scorpion key. That's what I need. Alright, whoop. What did I pick up? They look like a maybe a lockpick or something? Treasure photo. I don't have enough space for a treasure photo. Let's fix that. Do I have chem fluid? No, I don't. But I have a ridiculous amount of ammo, which I can't complain. Herb. Got a herb. Medicine that temporarily sharpens the senses, making item detections easier. Maybe I'll use that in a little bit. Oh. So there. They are giving me a hell of a lot of stuff, though. Oh, I'm gonna need to use it. Or maybe I can just go upstairs and go back to the box. Oh, what was I on? Oh, fucking cylinder. Greg Bonasolath! Stop running! Stop being weird! Oh, you put your hand up. Okay. There you go. So about 3 headshots. Alright, we're cool. We're so cool. We're super cool. Right, guys? You're cool. I'm cool, too. Oh, I see you. Oh, so it's probably a wasted bullet, right? Yeah, because I have to activate you. That's probably it. Come on! Come on! Over here, in the light. Ah, you're so pretty! Look at you! You're so special! Look at the special little teeth of yours! Oh god, you fucking hurt. Come on, headshot. Ow! There we go. Next shot! God, his fucking hands hurt like hell. Alright, I'm just gonna go back upstairs and... I'm gonna go back upstairs and save again! I'm gonna save again! I'm gonna drop off these antique coins too, because I don't want to lose any of that. Let's go. Boop! Shot to the heart! Okay. Go with this. I don't have a shotgun. Herbs are pretty nice, so we're gonna leave those. Alright. Yay! My health, like, oh, I'm fine. I'm in the green. All right. Kick the door down. Oh no. Nothing so dramatic. Okay. Remember, guys, when you find yourself in a basement, take everything you possibly can. It's all free game anyway. I mean, I'm probably gonna kill the homeowners. Okay. That looked like That looks like the taxidermy room. Do I have to go back to the taxidermy room? Go up there, actually, right now, since we can just run back. I don't think they're gonna spawn more monsters, right? They're probably not. They don't need to do that. They don't need to be so cruel as to do that. Oop. Though I can open that door, but I don't wanna risk... Ugh. Summoning more sewage people. Oh, what was that? Oh, they look like they may all be victims. They probably are. Oh, what's this? Looks like a kid drew it. Mia! Huh. Okay. Right. Here. What's it? Oh! Steroids! Delicious. Dramatically strengthens muscles and increases max health. Lasts indefinitely? Fuck yeah. Lighting up! Ugh, so good! Your max health increased. Oh yeah. Remember, kids, drugs are cool. These kind of drugs, I promise, not the other ones. Steroids are okay in this game. Go downstairs. This doesn't look sanitary at all. Betcha! I can't kick down the door. I really want to be dramatic and just like... MOLD PEOPLE! Grr. Okay, let's Betcha! No, not dramatic. I need to work on my entrance. Let's see. Handgun ammo. Whoever said you can't have too much of a good thing knew what they were talking- Oh shit. Woo! Mold people! Come on. Come on. Yes. Yes! Oh, stop running. Stop running. Stop running. You're pretty. I promise you. Oh. Come on. Why are you backing off? Gotcha. Aw, that's so cute. Alright, that was a nice attempt at a jump scare game. I have to say, I was thoroughly what the fuck-ish. Oh, you are one cruel sister, dude. Come on. Ooh! It's okay. Listen, it's okay. I'll fix this problem with your face. See? I fixed it. You don't have a face anymore. Just call me the fixer. I handle all of your problems. Alright. Choo! Engine. Oh! Oh, you were given a cruel handicap. What happened to your arm, buddy? What happened to your arm? Huh? Oh, I didn't mean to do that. Oops. That was a waste. Alright. Come on. Yay. Come on. Come here. Oh, you don't like the light, do you? Come on. Come here. Come here. Hey. Psst. Hey. Hey. Cut your shit. I don't like when you do that. Come here. Hey. Hey. Come here. Come here. Ow. I shouldn't have accidentally used that med kit. Wrong direction, idiot. In real life, I probably would have been like, none of this. I'm not having any of that. Whatever this is, I want nothing to do with it! Ooh! Ah, oh, there you go. There you go. There you go! Oh! Okay. See? Oh, that's just nasty. Ugh. Alright, how's my health looking? Yeah, I probably... Oh, well, I could just make another, that's fine. There we go. Life is like a box of chocolate. Yeah, fucking eat the whole thing in one go. Whoop. Whoop! Oh, there's two of them! Oh, this is a problem! Oh my god, oh my god. Ooh, I missed. Ooh, I missed again! Okay, okay, stop, stop, stop. God damn, looks so... Oh, I'm missing every shot. Okay, let's stop being a pansy ass. And deal with what life has given me. Oh, no! Oh. Oh, no. I died. Molded. These creatures are hard to kill. To stop them, you'll have to either take off their heads or completely tear their bodies apart. Oh, that's just... Oh, that was, I have to redo this. Okay, I'm just gonna put my stuff back. And then... go say hi to those mold people. Son of a bitch, I didn't expect there to be two of them! There's actually three of those little fuckheads in that room. Very cruel. Alright. Also, panicking doesn't seem to help at all. Alright, let's see. I think I have to go pick up stuff back here, don't I? Right? Because when I died, I didn't... Right, I have to pick this up. Okay, cool. So, chem fluid. I've got 24 bullets. That's okay, I just won't accidentally use my first aid kit the next time. I have these floors. I like them. Ooh. Okay. Alright, so there's gonna be two in this room, one from behind and one in front. That's what they like to do. They like to double team you. In your face, and the other one from behind. Alright. Yep, I called it. Let's go. Boom! And... Woo! Oh, that was you being an idiot. Oh, missed. Alright, alright, alright. Ah! Can't really miss from point blank, can I? Ooh, that was... That was bad. I... I flipped on that one. Okay. Did I get the steroids? There's steroids in the other room. Did I do that? Oh, that's okay. Whatever. I'll just beat this part and then... Alright, come on. Come on. Come on. There you go, puppy. Come here. Oh, missed. Oh. Oh god, it wasn't looking when it gets just in my. Okay. Okay, come on, seriously, I'm shooting you how many times in the head now? Thank you. Yeah. Okay. I'm probably going to need more bullets. Alright, there we go. Alright, cool. And then. Grab the herb. Right, I can grab the herb. I don't have chemical. That's okay. Let's go. How's my health looking? That's not the best. Alright, you are right over here. Right, you come here. Hey! Hey! Come on. Come on, I have more of you to deal with. Let's go! Come on, come on. Alright, alright, alright. How did he not... How many bullets does he take in the head? That would've... Oh, come on. Are they seriously gonna be that picky and say, oh, shooting him in the neck doesn't count? I know there's more of you in here. I don't want to go in too far because they scared the hell out of me. Really want to press my luck. Ah! Okay. Ah! Okay. All right, I'm panicking. I am definitely panicking. Okay, I am panicking. I need to stop panicking because I am missing terribly when I panic. Oh, come on. Oh my god, did I waste all of my bullets? Seriously? They can't go past this door? Ugh. Whatever, they might as well just kill me. Alright guys, I'm gonna have to end it here, but I shall return once I have defeated these monstrosities, and I will continue from there. So, thank you guys for watching. Please like and subscribe if you enjoyed what you saw, and I will see you guys later. Bye!